WeatherWatch 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. The Memorial Day event is on. That means sizzling hot offers at your local Chevy dealer. With additional $500 in bonus cash, get $2,000 cash back on a 2013 Chevy Traverse. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Chilly temperatures all day long on this Memorial Day. Our average high is 69. We've been stuck in the low 50s for most of the day, and that trend will continue. It'll actually get warmer late tonight, but especially during the day tomorrow. Now, last year was 89. The year before that was 88 degrees. The record on Memorial Day, 91 degrees. The record on this date, 94 degrees. So we're certainly a long way away from that. If you're heading out for this evening, temperatures will be around 50 degrees. Cloudy, dreary, little bit of fog around as well, and a few sprinkles or mist. Temperatures will warm up a little bit toward the morning with showers and thunderstorms moving in. We're going to watch those thunderstorms pretty closely. Right now, it's just an area of light rain. The thunderstorms are well out to the west of us, but those will move in late tonight, but especially during the day on Tuesday. Slight chance of seeing some severe weather around here. The biggest threats would be large hail and maybe some damaging winds. During the day tomorrow, big warm up as we get to 72 degrees near the lakeshore. It'll be about 80 degrees inland. 80 on Wednesday with isolated storms. Most of the day looks dry. More isolated storms on Thursday. Best chance of strong thunderstorms this week comes in on Friday with a high of 82. More thunderstorms on Saturday and a few more showers on Sunday. So a busy week ahead in weather. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.